Set iTunes to let you manage videos on your iPod manually. In iTunes, select iPod in the source list. Click Summary. In the Options section, select Manually Manage Music and Videos. Click Apply. This gives you a great flexibility in managing videos on your iPod, because you can now individually manage them. To add a video to your iPod, in the iTunes source list, click Movies under Library. Drag your video to the iPod Nano icon in the source list. To remove a video from your iPod, in iTunes, select iPod Nano in the source list. Select Movies. Select a video on your iPod and press Delete or Backspace on your keyboard. Your video gets deleted. Now, eject from iTunes before disconnecting your iPod Nano.